andiamo insieme in albergo e chiameremo, faremo la procedura che gli hanno detto per...
In Rome, a Colombian drug mule has agreed to work with officers to bring down his handlers. But after a quick call to his hotel, they start to suspect he's not being straight with them. After further digging, however, the officers discover he was telling the truth. There was a reservation under the man's name, but it was later cancelled, possibly by the traffickers in an effort to cover their tracks. But the officers hope they'll still be there to take delivery. They prepare to go ahead with their sting as planned.
Lo stupefacente doveva essere così come è raggiunto in Italia. Quindi la pancera e la droga all'interno del bagaglio.
They don't want the traffickers to smell a rat. Unfortunately, they have no choice but to use a different color duct tape.
Magari appena arrivato in hotel, gli dicono di farsi le foto per vedere se lui è partito in un modo, arriva.
It's a huge risk and one that could end very badly for this unfortunate drug mule.
Abbiamo fatto giungere il passeggero sul posto con un taxi, così come era stato previsto dall'organizzazione. I colleghi del nucleo Goa erano già all'interno della stanza.
Luckily, the drug bust is a success.
Dopo circa due ore è sopraggiunto anche l'ulteriore complice. Nel momento in cui è entrato all'interno della stanza e ha chiesto lo stupefacente, è scattata l'operazione, ci siamo palesati e l'abbiamo tratto in arresto entrambi.
Back at the airport, officers seize the drugs and the Colombian is arrested.
La droga complessivamente è stata quantificata in 3 kg 2 di cocaina liquida, che tramite un procedimento chimico viene poi trasformata in cocaina pura.
This is a huge drug bust for the financial guard. A major trafficking operation has been brought down, but they couldn't have done it without the cooperation of the Colombian drug mule. In return, he'll be hoping the judge goes easy on him and grants him a more lenient sentence. In southern Spain, the frontier town of Algeciras is a hub for international trade. And it's not just ham and wine heading out of the port. The Guardia Civil is working with the EU's law enforcement agency, Europol, to break up a wildlife trafficking ring. And it's received intelligence about an address in town.
El domicilio deben haber entre 3 y 4 personas. Deben de estar bien arriba en la planta superior o bien en el lado derecho. Marcamos en el carril wifi y automáticamente nada más pararnos corriendo.
This operation requires military precision.
En el momento que paremos, ustedes dos, material y abriendo y chorizo colocado.
Chorizo is police slang for a battering ram.
Cuento que rompa, todo el mundo para dentro.
The civil guard is not taking any chances.
En la parte trasera del patio, la cubren ellos también.
Que si hay dos tíos,
o si arrojan algo por la ventana. Entonces está claro, ¿no?
Sí.
Venga, con suerte y al toro.
This is the result of a 3-year investigation across multiple countries. They're about to find out if all their hard work will pay off. The officers quickly get into position. There's no time to lose. That spicy sausage packs quite a punch. Guardia Civil has been tipped off about an illegal farm. The intelligence pays off.
Mira, mira dentro, mira dentro, mira dentro.
Ya, hay un montón, ¿eh?
Sí, sí. Está lleno, está lleno. Hay luz, mira hacia luz.
It's an illegal eel farm and it's huge.
Esta es la especie anguila anguila, que es la especie europea.
Since 2010, it's been illegal to export this endangered species from Europe.
Es muy demandada en los mercados asiáticos. Cuando está en estado adulto, está considerada una delicatessen.
the civil guard learned that these eels were being illegally smuggled out of the ports in Algeciras and Tarifa.
Con el apoyo de Europol, nos pusimos en contacto con Portugal y a través de ahí se hace esta operación, la operación Herbert.
Habitualmente se pesca generalmente de manera ilegal en distintas áreas y se traslada de manera ilegal a centros de depósito como este, que es desde donde se prepara para enviarla normalmente a China.
The evidence suggests these eels had quite a journey ahead of them.
Se tiene conocimiento de que también había una persona con licencia administrativa para pescar la anguila allí en Marruecos.
It's a clever ruse. The traffickers planned on smuggling the eels to Morocco. Once there, a fishing license would grant them legal passage onto Asia. These eels are just babies. They're usually fattened up in China and then sold on to Japan at a much higher price.
Esta organización podría estar llegando a cobrar unos 7.500 euros por kilo que se pone en Asia, más o menos. Y se estima que unos 400.000 euros de beneficio ha podido tener la organización.
Someone isn't going to be happy when news of this raid reaches the top.
Las personas detenidas en el interior de la vivienda eran 6, todas ellas de nacionalidad china. Han sido sorprendidas, desde luego no se esperaban para nada que el operativo de hoy. Han intentado huir, pero han sido finalmente detenidas.
They'll not be able to wriggle out of these charges, but it's their paymasters that the Guardia Civil really wants to nail. A find in another room offers more clues.
¡Hala maletas!
Preparan las maletas con un bloque de hielo, la angula la introducen dentro de bolsas, les meten oxígeno a presión, se utiliza a muleros, que son los encargados de trasladar esas maletas.
This is to keep the eels alive in transit, but it doesn't always go to plan.
Porque esto es una especie muy delicada, tiene que estar oxigenada y tiene que tener unas condiciones perfectas de tanto de oxígeno como de temperatura para que permanezcan vivas. Hay unas 15 piscinas de producto vivo, de anguila viva, que está esperando ser transportada. Unas 335 maletas que están dispuestas para lanzar esta angula hacia el mercado asiático, lo que nos hace una idea de que se tenía intención de lanzar 5.000 kilos de angula, que son los que se pueden transportar con esas maletas.
5.000 kilos. That's about the weight of an elephant. They've netted quite a catch. But dismantling this setup is not going to be easy. The Guardia Civil calls in the local judge to discuss the next steps.
Yo lo que estoy hablando con la junta es dejarlo esto esta noche presentado y empezar mañana con el transporte.
Entre hoy y mañana se recogerá toda la angula y se podrá acceder a reintroducirla en el medio natural.
Soon these eels will be able to swim free. Unlike the 10 people police have already arrested.
Básicamente dos. De inicio, el delito de contrabando, propiamente dicho, por exportar una especie con cuota cero que no está protegida, y también un delito de organización criminal.
They're part of a highly organized international smuggling ring.
Los marroquíes eran los encargados de pasar las maletas, de hacer de mulas de la mercancía. Digamos que los chinos eran los dedicados en un principio a custodiar la mercancía y prepararla para moverla hacia la zona de Marruecos. Y tenemos también el personal español, que era la cabeza pensante. Este grupo está desarticulado a fecha de hoy.
It's been a resounding success. But with illegal wildlife trafficking a multi-billion pound industry, the authorities still have their work cut out.